7 or 8, something like that. A funny thing happened. I also was a big fan of the Monkees, and who came out in 1966. And the Monkees, I was a member of the Monkees fan club. Yes, sirree, Bob. And so I had all these photos on my wall. And one of my country cousins stayed overnight, and one of them slept in my room with me. And he looked at the pictures on the wall, and he says, you don't like the Beatles, do you? I said, well, I do like the Beatles, but those aren't the Beatles. Those are the Monkees. Oh. Anyway, so we're going to do Let It Be, of course, which is...
everybody.
You're all supposed to sing along here. Here we go. How the heck does this one go? When I find myself in times of trouble, Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. In my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, yeah, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. When the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be.
Let it be.
you very much. Thank you. So I'm going to do a couple of original songs now, because that's what I do, is I write songs and I play them, which is kind of what songwriters do, is they write songs and then they play them. So speaking of music, this is a song about music, and it's about listening to records, and specifically about listening to what we used to call what are known as 78 records. Now, those of you that are below or of a certain age do not know what 78s are, but 78s are vinyl records, like with one song on each side. They're about this big, and they would spin around at 78 RPMs, which means revolutions per minute. And I got to figure out how to use our family stereo at home, our record player, at a very young age, because I love listening to music and I love listening to records. So I would sit there and I would just play records all day. So here's a song called, and of course the records were my dad's. So anyway, the song is called Dad's Old Records. Imagine me at the age of three in my living room, listening to Johnny Cash and Bonnie's Peggy Sue. They were big as me, put on a shiny black stock, and I put the needle down, spin them around, heaven was just like that. Dad's old records, I play them all the time. Dad's old records, so scratchy and sublime. Dad's old records, play them all day long. Dad's old records gave me the gift of song. Well, Get Rhythm was my favorite, about the little shoe shine boy, and that beat got to my feet and filled me with joy. They were hard and brittle, you could break them just like that. Johnny Horton had a chip and Elvis had a scratch. Dad's old records, I play them all the time. Dad's old records, so scratchy and sublime. Dad's old records gave me singing along. I saw that. It was great. Thank you. Appreciate that. Considering you probably never heard the song before, I'm really impressed. That's great. I love it. I love that one when that happens. Okay, I get one more song. I'm going to sing a song called Heidi, and it's named after a lady that I met very briefly down at the dermatologist's office. I was waiting for my appointment because there was a little spot on my skin that I needed to have looked at. And this lady was coming out, and they wheeled her out in a wheelchair. She was a very elderly lady, and all the nurses they all knew her. Oh, Heidi, how are you doing? Oh, great. Isn't it nice? So nice to see you again. Is your son coming to pick you up? Oh, isn't that nice? Well, that's great. And so then they wheeled over next to me, and I sat there, and we chatted for a few minutes. And I was very sort of touched by her, so I wrote this song. It's called Heidi. Heidi's pushing 90, still is on her own. She's got that big old Buick, doesn't drive it anymore. Maybe it's the little girl I see shining through. Her son will be arriving soon in Heidi's over the moon. Once in a lifetime, meeting by chance, she was a fine wine in a fragile glass. Her laughing eyes and voice danced like a Viennese waltz. She needs that chair to get around, but her spirit stands tall. Friends say she talks too much, but Heidi don't pay no mind. People like to worry about her, but Heidi's doing just
Thank you very much.
Thank you.